I'd like to take the time to say Merry Christmas to everybody and a Happy New Year's. It's Taylor Rich, Compton's Finest. Let's all take the time to gather up with our loved ones and say we made it for another year.
I offer this warning and set of instructions. If you are not open-minded, before you listen to this album, open your mind. If you don't listen to the alternative sound and you've never been into the alternative sound and have not been open to trying different things, open your mind before you listen to this album. You can listen to it anywhere, preferably your room, your car, but it can be played anywhere. This album is far different, far more versatile, far more uplifting than the last. It's something you can find comfort in. It's very comforting but discomforting at the same time. So, with this project, again, you're entering my mind, feeling my insanity, feeling my genius, my energy. Enjoy.
Christmas. I had a ghetto fucking Christmas. Either I got it or I stole it on the fucking low. Or I stole it on the fucking low. Every year I had a ghetto fucking Christmas. I had a ghetto fucking Christmas. Either I got it or I stole it on the fucking low. Yeah!
Really didn't get shit for Christmas. I don't go around my family, apparently I gotta be a dog. If you don't like my mom, don't take it out on me. Every Christmas is just fucked up. But I'm grown to the part I don't care no more. You're supposed to be my grandparents. You treat the other kids better than me, like you don't give a fuck about me. And the last time you called and asked me how I was doing, I used to wanna be a Turner, but fuck that shit. If you're gonna keep your distance, stay away from me then. Every year I had a ghetto Christmas. A ghetto Christmas. Either I got it or I stole it on the fucking low. Or I stole it on the fucking low. Every year I had a ghetto fucking Christmas. A ghetto fucking Christmas. Either I got it or I stole it on the fucking low. Or I stole it on the fucking low. Every year I had a ghetto fucking.
I'd like to take